Hello guys, today we are discussing about solid geometry. In previous lesson we discussed about advanced geometry part, how to insert circle in triangle and rectangle. In this tutorial we are discussing about solid geometry as a part of the here we are discussing problem number 1 in the solid geometry. It is a problem related to the prism. Prism have two sides, four sides are equal and width are equal. It is a solid cube. The front view of the prism is nothing but square. Front view of the prism is nothing but rectangle, and top view of the prism is nothing but square. So first we are going to draw the top view. To draw the top view, mark the length equal to one of the side of the prism, that is in this case it is a 6 cm. Similarly, the second side, similarly the second side. Draw the projection of the parallel line for the getting front view. It is a top view, that is square. Mark point on a visible length, that it may be 2 cm or 1 cm. Here I am taking as a 2 cm length to get a base and to show it neatly. Then take a measurement as a height of the prism. In this rectangular prism, the height is nothing but 8 cm. So from point E, we have to take a height of the prism 8 cm. And mark arc from the point F for the side view. Here we are drawing the side view first, and first top view, then side view, and then front view. We can draw in any way, that is first front view, then top view, then side view, or top view, front view, side view. It can be drawn anyway. It may be depends on figures. No, it will not make any big changes. Keep in mind that the figure below the line is always a top view, and figure above the top view is always a front view, and the side of the front view is a side view, and consequently the names are as such. So here So we are getting all 8 cm as a side view, front view and top view with proper naming and proper naming. In next section, we are discussing about six more problems. Thank you. Like and subscribe the channel for more tutorial. Here I will cover six problem on solid geometry, which is helpful in the grade exam, intermediate grade exam.